After 32 hours of traveling, we were met by our friend Dave Rostovich, who had kindly invited us to bring our 31 Days, 31 Ways antics to his neck of the woods.